Okay, we have here a HP. This one came in from another tech. And what's the issue? It's a HP 14-CF. Okay. That's it there. There is a customer information at the back. Let me take that off. Okay. All right. So, what is the issue? Power on. Screen's a bit flickery. Close. Yes. Okay. 1 second, guys. Okay, power indicators are here, and this uses Type-C on this side, probably has the blue tip on the other side. Let's have a look. Okay, blue tip. Okay, let's see. Do we have a charger? No. So we have an orange light, that's a good sign, and then what? Power button, power light, okay, that's actually a blinking code, the shitty blinking code, okay. Caps lock is on. Can't see, may have been attempted opening. It's got a HDMI. Okay, let's connect the HDMI. Let's see what's going on. So it is working. So this requires a screen. Why is it here? Because this is from a screen technician. Maybe there is picture. But no backlight maybe. Thank you. I think this could be a case of loose cable. So let's shut this computer down properly. I'll pause the video so you don't see the user information. One sec. Okay, so it's turning off. I don't know if it's turning off. There we go. Power caps lock light went off. So it's a case of most likely a cable issue. So quickest place to check is the laptop, the bottom part. So this has been opened before, which is fine. They may have checked those connections. Okay. Well, is this a joke? I don't get it. What's this? I mean, this must be a joke, yeah? I don't know if this is a prank or it's bullshit. Those kind of jobs where I don't know who would leave it like that. It just doesn't make sense. This is weird, and I've done that with the battery hooked up. I'm a fucking idiot. I don't get it. Let me look at the job notes for this. This is what they actually wrote. Hi, SureCan. Can we? Okay, shit. Okay, so for this one, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to be straight out with the client, dev tech. We're just going to charge them some money for checking all the cables, everything's working, etc. It's their problem if they didn't do their due diligence, you know. So that's it. Okay, is this touch screen? No, okay. It's a nice IPS panel. Take a picture. Okay. Damn it, now I have to edit the video. Okay, I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.